whenever you start something, it's always important to have a chief aim. Therefore, it's always important to ask yourself a question: what's the final goal? And in other words, looking into the future. And that goal should never be becoming rich quick or get a lot of fame. It should always be bringing value to the people. And if you will achieve that, the rest will come. I don't have a small chief aim. Aim for something bigger, something that you will be working hard to get for. And that will bring you a lot of happiness and pleasure when you get it, because then you will enjoy the process of getting there. And always remember, whatever it can be, you can change it and you can make it. And as soon as you have that goal that you aim for, on the path to get there, you can be as flexible as you want, but always stick to your principles and always try to provide value. And you will be surprised how much support and positivity you will get. And that will keep you strong.